Well guys, we're at the port to go back to Dumaguete. You can see the vehicles all lined up. Looks like another nice day, guys. See the mulligan be coming off here. Another nice day, guys. Water looks good. This is now the port leaving from Cebu, going to Dumaguete. So you can see the long lineup of vehicles to get on. But we did well, we're in there pretty good. Bella's in there relaxing in the air conditioning. She seems to like the air conditioning. She's in there chilling out. Look at her. Hey, say hi. She's in there having her muffin, chilling out on her phone. There's the view, guys. Water is nice and clear. All these vehicles are all coming off and we'll be going on. So once these vehicles all come off, then we go on. So to come on here for two of us to get back again, it's 900, guys. So calculation so far, we paid 900 to come here. We've paid $1,500 for fuel, for driving, and another $900 to go back. So do the arithmetic, that's in pesos. I would say that's a lot better of a deal than paying close to 20,000 pesos for flying. And we got to enjoy the drive. And actually leaving this morning, we left the hotel early this morning at 6 o'clock. And leaving at 6 o'clock, we got here at 9:30 in the morning. So 3.5 hours, guys. So key thing, do not leave late. Or otherwise you get in the rush hour. And the rush hour just kills you. It took us 7 to 8 hours to get here. Can you imagine to come back, 3 hours? Huge difference, guys. Huge difference. You see all the bikes, eh? All the vehicles all coming on. All these guys coming off, and we'll be going back on. Got the rides. Got the scoops. Lots of people. Isn't that beautiful, guys? Hey, guys. Beautiful, huh? They're still coming off, guys. You see them way up there. Still quite a few vehicles coming off. Well guys, it's only 3 more days before Christmas. I want to wish you a Merry Christmas, and Bella too. She wants to wish you a Merry Christmas. And don't forget to follow us, guys, and subscribe and comment. If you have any questions in regards of this journey, we'll definitely help you out as much as we can, giving you information. Knowing firsthand, it's been a pretty simple process. Everything's a learning, but it's been all positive, guys. It's great. Another gorgeous day in paradise. You do it. Bringing your vehicle on to the ferry.
Hi.
Bella there walking. So there we are.
All the vehicles are starting to come on.
Bella's anxious to get on that boat. Gorgeous day, guys. Look at it. I know I already mentioned it's gorgeous, but it is. It's gorgeous. No chop again, so it'll be a good boat ride for us, which is good. But other than that, hope you're having a great day. Everybody's getting loaded, guys. You can see the ramps here for the ferries to come in. This is Cebu, guys. Look at all the nice beaches. Isn't that nice? And that's Dumaguete right there, guys. It's not very far, guys. Dumaguete's very close. It's only a half an hour ride. Look at the color of the water, guys. Can you pick that? I don't know if the camera is picking up the colors. Oh, yeah. I'm sure it is. Looks like some scuba divers over there doing some courses, guys. Because I can see them, see the blue boat right there? Because I can see the tanks. They must be doing their, might be doing their courses for scuba diving. Or they might be just scuba diving and enjoying. I haven't seen anyone in the water yet. Tank is on the one person though, I can see. Less than 7 to 8 hours for driving, and this time only 3.5 hours. Big difference. It was great, guys. They're in the water now, guys.
Stay royal, right? Stay. I call Sprite.
soon to be in the water now, guys. Checking out the underwear. And if you're hungry, you got some always on the selling. Selling food. Always selling something, guys. Drinks, stuff to eat, snacks, you name it. And